Okay guys, so this is a final result of my inside cornrow, underhand cornrow, inside cornrow, I don't know. Anyway guys, this is a final result of my braids, my cornrow. I call them inside cornrow because I go in instead of under. So let's show you the final result. Here it is guys, so yeah, the mousse is still there. That's just the mousse guys. So yes guys, this is the final result. Oh, I put beads on the ends. I put some beads on the ends. So yes guys.
Okay guys, so this is the back. This is what it's looking like. I hope you all like it. Yes guys, so please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Stay safe, stay blessed, and of course stay motivated. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up guys. I appreciate it.